And in New York, police say 7 people were hurt after chaos broke out when shoppers mistakenly thought shots were being fired after a fight in the food court. Talia Kaplan reports.